so happy to be here. Well, I guess I'll start with the song that mentions where I'm from and where I've been and where I plan to be. This is On My Way. Songwriting course at our local community college because I didn't feel like I didn't feel like taking calculus, so I was like, no, I'm going to do a college course.
Good choice.
And do songwriting. I mean, I ended up going to music school in St. Paul, which is where St. Paul is mentioned. And then I thought I'd move to Nashville, but things didn't quite work out that way. I moved back to the Bay Area, but I'll be in Nashville in May, so
it
kind of worked out. All right. Good
to hear you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, sure.
This song is called Relentless, and it's most likely going to be on my next album. I read a lot about mental health, and this song is about living with those demons and knowing there's a light at the end of the tunnel. Thank you. I got the idea for it while I was working at a bar in a theater in St. Paul, in the same building as my college. Started writing it down on a piece of paper that is still stained with red wine, and finished it after having a dream where the rest of the song, like the melody and the rest of the words came, and it's really cool when it happens, so. Let's see here. This song is called Moon in Libra, and I wrote it about a particular insecurity I've had throughout my mid and late 20s. I think this one's gonna go on the new album too. Mountains and I got the idea for this song surrounded by a bunch of my friends, because this retreat was part of our high school. And this song became the title track of my album Made to Dream, which I released in 2012. And I'm doing a re-release of it this year where it's completely acoustic, just me and my guitar. But my voice has changed a lot in the past 10 years, so it's really cool just listening to it, being like, I sounded like a little chipmunk when I was like 17, and now I don't. But I found that this song in particular, no matter how much time passes, it's still very relevant to everything going on in the world. So this is Made to Dream. The song is called Run Like the River, and this one I most definitely believe will be off. Shakespeare Festival for my senior year class trip. And I finished it.
Can you only show your sync photos?
Siri, I'm not talking to you. Siri's like, can I be in the show? No. And I finished it while I was in college in Minnesota feeling extremely homesick. Because I'm Californian, and the thing about Californians is that we never shut up about where we're from. Like, it's just like, I'm from California. Hi, yeah. Okay. I had to write the song. It's my little ode to my enormous state. Thank you so much for having me. It's always a pleasure.